opportunity of a lifetime, and goddammit, we have not taken that for granted until today. This goes back to 2015, the very first single, the very first fucking album on the fucking day.